time I landed in London town. While running through a crowd, you know they knocked me down. The man in the airport, he locked me in a car. He said to me while smoking his cigar, no dogs allowed. Hey, let me tell you, no dogs allowed. They said the same thing in Holland, yeah. Well, you can work and play and sing for the crown, but I'm sorry, son, no dogs allowed. Well, now, let me tell you right now, yeah. Well, I begged and I pleaded, I didn't know what to do. The man said, we're gonna take your dog from you. I said, hey, even if it take a long time, yeah. No dogs allowed.